it's worked out to Kampani Lungu. Puts in the low cross. Travis Graham intercepts. Keegan Ritchie's gone tumbling.
That the coach has and the new recruits, and it's up to them to actually, you know, take this opportunity. And also the team needs everybody on the pitch.
Daylon Claasen brought down. He received the ball from another instance. Also involved a win over Maritzburg United. There's the hosts on the offensive here, though. Claasen clips it in. Ritchie to Graham. Claasen in space. Dispensed out. To look set piece for Maritzburg United. Swung in nicely. Away by Fleurs. Daylon Claasen. And Clayton Daniels has whipped this. Daniels gets it clear. Man has spent six and a bit seasons playing for SuperSport United. He actually started the league campaign with them last term. Played there. This in their last 10 league matches. They've drawn five and lost five over that period. If you throw their cup game against SuperSport United into the mix, it's winless in 11. And the last time that they went winless that long was from the start of the bio bubble at the end of the 2019-20 season into the beginning of
presence there inside the box.
Phillips with the header clear. Strong challenge from Arline. He's managed to flick that back into play. They've kept it alive here. Keegan Ritchie, Daylon Claasen. Ace are all over him. Take it quickly. Fleurs heads it away. Claasen thumps that into the night here. Probably assumed that Macheke was a bit too heavily marked. He found instead Friday Samu. He's turned it over to Daylon Claasen. And the ball behind for a corner. With less than effective clearance. Daylon Claasen was trying to feed Tawanda Macek. Two Zimbabweans on the park. Find a route forward in the end. SuperSport's only loss on the road in the league this. They are pushing hard here at Maritzburg United. It's only a second away loss on SuperSport. Say, just in terms of where they've been picking up their points this season, it's a little different from last term. They only lost four at home. The last campaign in the league, over 30 games, they're only involved in two goalless stalemates.
It has to give us goals. It shows it gave us a goal. The last time these two met with the Rainers with a beautiful strike, so yeah, we're hoping for more goals.
Have departed Maritzburg United, recent goal scorers against this particular opposition. And lost, there's a few in the cup. Last time we saw the league goal was for Stellenbosch in the 2019-20 season. They managed five in total. So they've regained possession. Travis Graham looking to feed Ritchie, was out on the right hand flank. This one's thumped long. Aiswa. We're losing out. Maritzburg have numbers forward. Quickly dispensed to the meet him. Graham. Daylon Claasen to Keegan Ritchie. Clever. Well, the corner counts will be steadily rising over the remaining eight of all come after the break. That's Luke Fleurs who lofts it up. Engelhardt, who's had so little to do over the course of this game, plucks it out of the air, and he's fed Claasen. Claasen in turn, finding Samu, arriving late as Macheke. Jesse Dunn came back to make amends. Graham, Shimon. Now the ball almost ricocheted very kindly there. Daylon Claasen doing some defensive work, but he's Gibbonsburg United. Yeah. An own goal from Becerra, Hrubla on the double that day. Now Daylon Claasen. Richie to Graham, back to the fullback. Now with Graham again. Dingani. Clever by Luca Berni. Schumann. Claasen. Now forced to end Dingani of all people. Claasen to Graham. Richie making a run, racing forward. Oh, it was a poor ball in the end from Reyners, having carried it so far up the field. There's Jesse Don, helps it along. Pereira intercepts. Daylon Claasen for Maritzburg. He was the highest scoring midfield player by some margin and funded plenty of goals from that kind of distance. By Luca Berni. A word from Luca Berni as well, he's been excellent. There's Daylon Claasen. Nicholas Luca Berni. Luca Berni. Claasen. Samu. Away by the clock, picked up by Claasen. Now Keegan Ritchie. Keegan Phillips spares his blushes because technically they didn't go out for a throw-in. Williams' bread basket. He needs to dispense this upfield as swiftly as he can. He has, but Richie intervenes. Palace with the high boots. Despite it, now SuperSport United put in the resultant free kick. Somewhat to Claasen. Luca Berni making the run forwards. He's so unlucky that that's straight out. Palace. Claasen. Luca Berni locates him once again. Now Claasen runs away from Maseko. That's lovely. Palace. And perhaps he...
The defenders to defend a little bit deep. And I think Claasen as well has had a great game today.
Now desperate to make the changes. And a very